Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of the YouTube world, CJ Rose is back in the building. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back, finally, to The Walking Dead, the Telltale series. It's been a while since I've actually even touched this. It's been almost 2 months since I truly touched this, but we back here again. So we can finally finish off this season, the first season, with this special episode called 400 Days. I don't know what this will entail. I don't know if this is coming off the final episode. I guess we'll see. I don't know what to expect in this, so let's find out what it's about. For any further ado, let's waste some more time. Let's hop on into it. Generate story decisions for skipped episodes. Yeah. Cause I don't know what this even entails, so if this is just a hop back of the first five, then alright, cool, but I don't know. We'll see what's happening. We'll see. It's been a minute since I played this. I got so many games I'm trying to do. I got this with Marvel Avengers. I'm still doing 2K21. UFC 4. I got another game coming out soon. It's a lot I'm going through. Plus I'm working on top of that, so it's not a lot of time to do anything. But we here. Try my best. Of course, I got all the WWE reviews and NBA season just ended today. Lakers won the title, so I got a little bit more time to do a couple more things, so that's good. But The Walking Dead, 400 days. We here. Finish up the season, finally. Damn, next rest stop, 45 miles. That's deep. Damn, the diesel's cheaper than the regular? I always thought the regular be cheaper than the diesel. I'm saying this like I got a car. But I don't. Missing people. Families. All that type-ish. It just has to be a black man missing, right? It never changes. Bonnie, Cheryl, Russell. Why am I? Oh. Oh, I'm choosing here. Alright, so I have either Russell, Wyatt, Cheryl, Vince, Bonnie, or Bonnie. So these are the five that I have to pick. Alright, I'm saving a black boy. I'm saving a black man for last, so let's go with Vince first. Let's see what we do with this. I don't know how long it's gonna be.
I told you. I already told you it wasn't me, man. Man, come on. I told you like 20 times. I don't even know your bro.
Shit. Without any hesitation. He's running with the gun? Well, I guess you have to carry it for, you know. You want no evidence.
Shit.
Special enjoy this game, boy.
Oh, fuck.
We out here. And instead, you get locked up. This guy, man. Vince, 2 days in. Why is that music so loud? What the hell? Can't turn that joint down? That means I need to turn down a little bit. I can't hear nothing.
A clear up, son?
What am I, the traffic man? Supposed to have been at the pen an hour ago.
Guess it doesn't matter.
Get written up for this. Oh, relax.
Traffic's still backed up for miles. Never thought I'd want to get to prison.
What the hell, man?
What?
You know. Cut it out.
Jesus, you guys.
You gonna make me?
Yeah.
Hey, Vince! Justin's gonna make me.
It's too hot for this shit.
Vince, I'm making him hot now.
Yeah, Danny, you're making me hot.
You guys ever gonna quit?
How else are we gonna pass the time?
Hey, man. How about you open a fucking window? It's a prison bus, asshole. The window.
Hey, Justin.
That shit ain't
see
right,
that guy
man.
In the beat-up
that
truck?
Shit ain't right.
I'll bet
Shut
he lives in that
there.
Truck now. You probably got his whole house. Life savings. Shit, I bet you stole his dog. You steal his dog, man?
I wasn't stealing from guys like that. Anyway, better than stealing his virginity.
Hey.
Wow.
Here we go.
Seriously, I was falsely accused.
How old was she, 15?
Damn it, it ain't like that.
Telling me there wasn't a star witness waiting around?
I mean, I ain't gonna
man.
Judge you.
I'm shocked.
You were convicted, Danny. Gotta admit that much.
Oh, come on, Vince. That don't mean I did it.
My lawyer's gonna be hearing
Tell
about
you what,
this.
Guys.
He's gonna
I
have your
afraid
motherfucking jobs when he
I'm
hears
really
about this.
I'm missing my girlfriend right now.
I'm guessing she's pretty pissed nerve, at you.
Man. It's I worse swear, than that, man. She won't talk to me. Mouth. Haven't heard her voice in months. Really messing with me, like for real.
Just let it go, man.
I want to, but you know, I love her, man.
You should call her up when we get there. You gotta face that shit.
No, you're right, man. First call I get.
My
Danny,
man.
I know you don't realize this because you're you, but you probably ruined that poor girl's life, you piece of shit.
Wow.
Big talk from white collar back there. How many lives you wrecked, kid?
Who cares?
Hotter than hell up in here. I'm getting dehydrated. Hey, how about some water back here?
Shut up. I thought you took
there.
The stand and cried your eyes out.
I'm telling you again.
Didn't you lose your shit and tell them you didn't know what you were doing?
Or I'll set you
I
up.
I lied. Turns out I'm good at that.
You lied on the stand? See, that's the kind of shit I could never do.
Religious?
Nah, man.
Watch a lot of cop shows?
Nope.
What then?
It just ain't right.
It's a tough call.
Why do more time than you need to?
Gotta stay clean, man.
Says the criminal. You wanna know the funny thing? I don't regret any of it. I carried my victims for years. They knew what they were getting into. And now here I am, and there they are. And Wall Street assholes pulling the same scores are smiling on TV. Fuck that.
How did it all work, anyway?
Fuck Wall
it was
Street.
Like, a pyramid scheme.
Aren't those kinda shit?
It was a really good pyramid scheme.
Good shit is still shit.
How'd you live with yourself?
Easy. I didn't think about it.
How much did you make off with anyway?
Enough.
So like, couple hundred K?
A little over 100. Million.
God damn, boy. Oh, when we get out of here, you, me, and Vince, we gotta go into business, know what I'm saying?
You know, I don't actually know a thing about you, Vince. Maybe he's a priest.
Yeah, Father
Most.
Vincent.
I killed some assholes.
Touched a kid.
Two kids. You touch
I helped
a couple
my brother.
Kids, Vince.
I helped my little brother.
They send you to prison for that now?
He was in trouble. I had to help him out.
I knew it was something stupid.
You regret it, man? If you're saying what I think you are, I got respect for you, man. That's a hard thing to carry, you know?
I don't regret it at all. Sometimes, you gotta do the hard thing.
You feel me?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
How'd they get you?
Threw the gun in the trash.
And?
Some stupid dog knocked the can over the next day. Kid found it and turned it in.
You know you gotta be kidding me. This is man, you're bad luck, Vince.
Punishment, man.
Bad
Violating
luck, Vince! That's not bad.
You, man.
What do you think,
Shut
Justin?
The fuck up.
What the fuck are you gonna do about
fuck
it?
Fuck you!
Fuck me? Fuck you, motherfucker!
It's always the
oh, Jesus man.
Christ. What the hell is going on?
Oh, Patrick, boy.
Knock it off.
Hey, get in there,
what
man.
You
Sit
you
down, goddammit.
Hey, let him go, man.
Kenny,
damn it, Crabtree. Don't let me come back
there.
He's
going
to kill him, Vince.
Let the guard handle it, guys.
Fuck that. We got to get in there.
You do not want to get in the middle of that shit, Danny.
Motherfucker.
We kind of don't.
We got to do something. You know this ain't right.
I'm not doing any more time to save some stupid asshole.
Where's your empathy, man?
Where's your common
Jesus
fucking sense?
And we can't do anything with these damn chains on.
Shit!
Crabtree, I'm warning you one last time, goddammit!
You gotta get in there!
Get yourself in there and crank that shit up,
man! Come on,
man! Come on, boy, get back there!
Okay, asshole, let him go!
Oh, man, come on, my man's...
He's gonna kill that boy!
Crabtree? Last
what
warning!
What are you waiting for?
Knock him out! Go, goddammit!
Boy, knock him out! Don't shoot his head off!
What the fuck was that?
Fuck.
That was Jesus. What? Jesus.
What did you do, boy? God damn it, boy! Answer me back
that
there!
That guy's still alive! Get those cuffs off him, man!
Jesus, man!
What the hell was that?
For real!
He made a move on me! I don't know.
This is crazy. Nobody had to die.
What's
this
that?
Is what happens when you give guns to assholes.
He's,
Fucking fuck! You gotta call someone, man!
What?
I'm calling this in.
No. Don't call it in yet. Just wait, okay? Just give me a damn minute.
He might still be alive. Call a damn ambulance, man.
I just need a minute. I need a minute to think.
You ain't got a minute.
Shut up, you hear me? Just shut your mouth!
Really?
Okay. Calm down. Take it easy.
I'll calm down when you quit running your fucking mouth.
Everything's cool.
Word.
Just take a breath, okay? Quit waving that thing around before you get someone else killed.
Oh, you gonna get smart with me now?
Vince! It's okay.
Just cut, you know.
Back off.
If I had these cut, man.
You don't need to take it down a notch.
You really wanna pull that trigger again, son?
Thanks, man.
What the fuck?
And on top of that, we got zombies all over this.
I saw it.
Yeah.
Hey, you gotta get us the hell out of here.
You're not going anywhere!
Fuck that. Get this bus moving. Hey, driver!
I said,
let's go, man!
You're staying right here! We're safe inside the bus! Nothing's gonna... Holy shit!
Really? Jesus. Nothing's gonna...
Oh my god. Hey. Hey! You need to call someone. You hear me? We need to... Did he just bail
this
on
guy.
Us?
Jesus,
what the hell, man?
Back up. Fuck! He can't reach us.
You sure about that?
That ankle's gonna give. Shit. What are we doing, guys?
Come on! We gotta do something!
Find a weapon.
Bird.
What kind of weapon?
Anything.
Where's the guard's gun?
Yeah, the gun! Good thinking, Justin. Where the fuck is it?
I think he fell on it. It's underneath him.
Oh, fuck me.
Yeah, push him.
Get the gun, man!
Get up, Vince!
Hurry up!
I got it.
Shoot this asshole, bitch!
Get out of my way. Woo! Get it out my way. I gotcha.
Oh, watch it, man.
Sorry.
Man, I can't believe this shit. Can you believe this shit, man?
No.
We gotta find some way to get out of here. Nothing.
Shoot it.
Whoa, watch it.
Ain't gonna work.
Not. Oh damn, it didn't. That's crazy.
We should just
hold up. You gotta have the keys on.
What are you doing?
Can't do anything until we get out of these damn chains. Maybe he's got the keys on him. Nothing.
You got the keys on him?
Oh shit, if the keys aren't on him, then where the hell are they?
He must have left them up front.
Maybe we finally caught a break.
Danny,
hey,
don't.
Buddy!
What the
bro.
Fuck?
God damn it, Danny. You always put your fucking foot
in. You, man.
You gotta get out of here before any more of them show up.
Oh, there's a shit ton of them coming.
That's not gonna hold.
Vince! Fire the fucking gun!
Watch out.
I think you just pissed them off.
Yeah. Yeah, save the shells.
chain runs through that loop as well as before. Chance was.
Shoot him again, man!
Nah, no sense. I don't even know what to do.
Point.
How the hell are we gonna get out of here?
There's gotta be a way. Can't we just shoot off the chains?
No way. Wouldn't cut through.
What about the cuff? If we shoot one of those off, the chain will slip right out.
Are you fucking insane? What do you think is gonna happen if you fire a shotgun that close to someone's foot?
Well, what do you think's gonna happen if we don't get the fuck out of here? Vince, give me the gun. We gotta do this.
Back off.
Whoa.
Vince, what the fuck?
Whoa.
Sorry.
Watch out.
No, you can't.
Watch out.
Vince, I have a family. Please.
Don't care.
Oh! Shit, still attached.
Get!
It's still it. Do it again? Ah, you know I don't care.
Let's go!
I'm sorry. I apologize.
Oh, God!
I actually should have probably got I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It had to be done. I am so sorry. I don't know what else I could tell you. Damn. Alright. So that was Vince. Alright, we about to get the others out the way. Next episode, we're going to do one of these four. So, until next time, peace, love, 100. Hear it?